Sì, c'è nessuno fuori.
No, c'è silenzio assoluto e non c'è nessuno fuori.
There is absolute silence and there is no one outside.
For more than a month, Tullio Colangelo has not left his home. He lives in Milan, Italy, and has only stepped out to go to the grocery store and pharmacy. He's my cameraman's uncle, and we had a chance to speak to him via video chat.
Allora, è arrivato all'inizio di febbraio, praticamente.
So it arrived at the beginning of February, end of January. But like all countries, it wasn't taken with the right seriousness. We underestimated it.
Confined to his home, his only connection to the outside world is through video chat or phone calls. That's how he connects with his family in Toronto.
Ma quello che vi dicevo io l'altro giorno, che ho detto anche appunto lì alla televisione di Alfredo. E allora all'inizio di questo problema,
at the start of this problem here, I made a group, and every evening, at this time, tonight after you, I talked to them. This problem brought families together.
Do you have any advice for Canadians?
Assolutamente sì. E sono gli stessi che ho dato loro. C'è un messaggio che noi abbiamo un gruppo.
Absolutely. Yes. Stay at home. Do not have contact with anyone. Not even with family members. Zero. Do not underestimate this virus.
Proprio zero. Non sottovalutate questo virus.
His message is simple, but it's one he hopes the world will take seriously. Stella Quisto, City News.